Hello everyone, this is Rashi Shatpathy from Jagatsinghpur, Odisha. I want to recite one of my poem, Ecstasy. Ecstasy is all about satisfaction. One may get it from own deeds, another may get it from outer actions, but it is wholly related to emotion. To see the clouds in the sky, the peacock gets rejoiced, spreads her magical tail and excitedly starts to dance. After hot summer, when cool raindrops smoothly touch the earth, with rejoice, the overwhelmed nature starts to breathe. A poor farmer, to feed his family, works hard for a whole year, looking at the crop rippling in the field. Joy fills his eyes with tears. Ecstasy has different forms. It is not bound to any norms. Thank you.